45. Let's do this thing. On your warm up, all your movements are going to be 15 reps. I'll be stopping you every 45 seconds for burpees though. So from 3, 2, 1, go. You guys are going to start on Superman. So 15 reps on your Superman. Make sure you squeeze at the top like we always do. Then you're going to flip it over. You have 15 sit-ups after your Supermans. After your 15 sit-ups, you have 15 jump squats. So that's your last one in your round. You're going to AMRAP that. So when you're done on jump squats, you go back to Supermans at the 45-second mark. So when I count you through, no matter what you're doing, you got to get 5 burpees, and then you'll continue where you left off. Keep working on whatever movement you are working on. Questions? All right, drop it down. Superman to first. Everything 15. Superman, sit up, jump squat. 3, 2, 1, go. time. All right, first one. We have 3 5-minute, three round for time here. So the first one, you guys are going to dumbbell snatch and full burpee over your dumbbell. You can step or jump over it. You're going to go three rounds through, so 20 and 20, three times. On your snatches, you need alternate. So I get my right arm. You can switch at the bottom, my left, or you can switch on the way down. But alternating your way to 20. Okay? So you can't split it up 5, 5, or 10, 10. Anyway, like that. Then you're going to go on your burpees. Burpee over my dumbbell. Okay, if I need to step over my dumbbell, step over it. That's fine. As long as you go to the top. Okay? If we're going to get all three rounds, we're going to have to go very fast. You have a minute 40 around. Something like that. Okay? So get as much done as you can. You're trying to pick a weight that's going to get that you can move unbroken, so you can do all 20 reps at a time. But make sure we touch the floor, make sure we can lock it out every single time as well. But we want something that we can push the intensity on. It's going to be tough, challenging, doable, but difficult. Questions? 5 minutes on the clock. I'll give you a second here. Katie?
We're one and done here.
Go team, 1 minute, gotta go. Push it up those burpees. I'll push it up. I'm tired of holding up the most. Go, now's the time, full go. On burpees, full go. Shoulder. So we got to push press it at the top of each rep. These you guys can break up however you want to. Okay? You have 20. So we're going from that hang position onto my shoulder. So two movements from hip to shoulder and then shoulder to overhead. Okay? That counts as one. So you're going to have 20 of those. I would do 5, 5, 5, 5. But what do I know? And then you're going to do 20 half burpees over your dumbbell. So the same movement, but we don't have to go all the way down to the floor anymore, and you can still step over if you need to. You don't have to jump over. Okay? Questions? This movement's a little bit longer because we have those two components in one, but the half burpees quicker than the full burpee. So try to get just as much work done as you just did. You have 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Deep breath. Good intensity. Try to push it every single time. Even if we burn out by the end of camp, that's fine.
Push it on your half burpee.
last one, like this. A shot. Single arm thrusters. So, gotta go into our full squat, right overhead. All the way down, all the way up every single rep. So you go 10-10, 5-5-5-5, however you wanna break it up. One is one, you can split it up however you want again. Then you're gonna go hurdle hops. If you need to go ledge hops or steps, keep the reps the same. We'll do 20, okay? So, you can jump sideways, you can jump forward. Every single hurdle hop counts. Questions? This is our last 5 minute one. You got time for breathing. Take a second. When you do your thruster, you have to load into a full squat. Every rep is going to take longer than a push press. That's okay. Watch out on your first jump as well. You go from the thruster to a hurdle hop, that first jump, full step. That's all. 10 seconds. Keep your intensity high. One last time. Let me five. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Make that mother
my body. Right, load your legs every time. Load your legs every time.
I look like a Bible. I got girlies that naked. That look like a bride. I know I stand erect if you need nowhere. You gon' get some good.
I walk in with my crew and I'm making it next. I'm looking all good.
Wait, 20 and 20, you guys. 20 and 20.
And she look good.
Good job. I'm
standing. I'm standing. I'm standing. It's the roundest. You the best, best. You deserve a crown, baby. Right on that dance, 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 dance.
Stop. Now make that mother hammer sound like. Drop it, drop it. You got everybody in here. Oh my gosh, it's bad. I'm your dada. White girls go got crazy sticks out. They bust it open like the ayahs a piñata. Put you down. Tell me what's up. Where you talk too much. Shut up. I got that mad. No, it always not up.
We got all right back to your dumbbell.
I stuck up.
Just over halfway. home stretch. Last of our 5 minute rounds today. Last of our 5 minute rounds. Way to push your tempo. Way to push your pace. Finish strong. On your three. Gotta go. Get back to that dumbbell. Give me a turn off. Leg step. Gotta get it in. Rounds every 2 minutes. Your first one. Oh man, I'm getting out the sliders. Okay. Come get sliders. You guys are good. As soon as you finish your 100th mountain slider, if you need to modify, you can do climbers. You're going to go straight into 20 power planks. If you finish all that work under 2 minutes on your first one, you guys are going to go into max rep skaters. All right, cool. When we get to the second minute, so the minute, 2 minutes is going to roll over. We're going to go 30 sit-ups and 30 power skips. If you get that one done, you can rest. That's going to start over a full round. So at 3, 2, 1, go. You guys have 100 mountain sliders, counting 1 to 1 like we always do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then straight into power planks. Make sure sliders are out of the way. If you want to do them on the ledge, you may. You have 20 reps on those, and then it skaters until we go to the next minute, or the next 2 minute block. Okay, then you're going to start on 6. I'll remind you, 30. Then you have power skips. Remember, power skips, lay back, drive up, body weight, and you can break those reps up however you want. If you get done with power skips, you can rest until we start the next round. Question. All right, number one first. On your sliders or ready for climbers, 100 straight into 20 power planks. 3, 2, 1, go! Top team, 30 and 30 on this round. You get your power skips, you're waiting until that next 2 minute block. You're back on the flight. Under a minute to go. Straight into your skips. You can switch whenever you need to. One is one.
Seconds! Sliders ready! You have one more round! I got
Dumbbells go back up. If you want to leave your hurdles in your score, you can. Someone might hit them. Same with sliders. One for one on camps going full send. Nice job.